Hello guys, and you're watching my second season from Nevada, and this is golf course Wolf Creek. So, and this is beautiful course, and this is beautiful weather, and nice day, and we enjoyed, really enjoyed this course. So let's go, hole number 7.
Wolf Creek, one of the most famous courses in the world. Located in the state of Nevada, near the state of Utah, 1 hour from Las Vegas. What's my opinion on this golf course? Let me talk about the pros and cons of this place. Cons of the Wolf Creek: expensive. On average, is more than $200. You can play cheaper in the summer after 2 p.m., about $100. The practice area is pretty simple, small driving range and no chipping area. It's not possible to play with a pool cart or walking. There are very steep elevation differences and large distances between holes. The golf course is very difficult for beginners. Take at least 10 balls with you. You can buy drinks and snacks only at 9th hole. During the game, you will not able to buy something. Bring water and snacks with you. Pros of the Wolf Creek: a very high quality, perfect tee boxes, fairway and super fast greens, no comment, almost perfect condition of the golf course. All holes are completely different, you will not find similar holes here. Excellent pace of the game, long holes and a large distance between them allow you to play without pauses and waiting for other golfers. Incredible beauty of Nevada, really beautiful course. Desire to come back here and play again. Not all golf courses make you want to play over and over again. If you don't care about the cost of the game, you can play here all the time. A restaurant with a wonderful terrace. The choice of food is not great, but everything is delicious. I can pick the top 3 holes on this course. Each hole is something new and interesting. Anyone who loves golf should play here. Very interesting, each hole is a different. Perfect condition of the course, lovely and polite staff, nice pro shop with a large selection of goods and souvenirs. So, it was Wolf Creek. Thanks for watching, subscribe my channel and see you soon.
After my round, I am really starving and I'm tired, and I ordered the original Wolf Creek burger. Let's go. Oh yeah, it's spicy but really nice. I recommend it.